Heyman and the agent for the WWE Champion, Kurt Angle. And also for the WWE Tag Team Champions, Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas, Team Angle. But I take great pride in the fact that I am also the agent for the 7-foot-tall, 500-pound Big Show. Now, the Big Show is my favorite client, my giant client. And 2 weeks ago, the Big Show sent a special apology to The Undertaker via a singing telegram done by some punk kid, and The Undertaker turned down the apology. Last week, the Big Show sent to The Undertaker in a box a man of the cloth who was brutalized by The Undertaker. A man of peace, a man of love, brother love, with a message of forgiveness from the Big Show. But tonight, I say we do things a little bit differently. You see, tonight, I think this requires a little bit of culture. And when I say...
Uh-oh! Thank God!
Just like last week, Paul Heyman is hightailing it out of the Undertaker's yard.
Look at the eyes of the dead man and Heyman. What a schema.
The Undertaker just wants to get his hands on the Big Show. I think he's sick and tired of all these surprises. Remember, Big Show almost cost the Undertaker his career when he threw the Undertaker off that stage. Undertaker has not forgotten.
Boy, I have to just blame Undertaker. Undertaker will never forget that, nor should the dead man. Big Evil's in his yard, and there's a crate in there. Look. Again.
I don't know what's in the crate.
That's for you.
You know, it's Valentine's Day tomorrow. Maybe it's like a big box of candy, Cole. You think, or like roses? Nah, I wouldn't send roses.
What's in the crate? That's what I want to know.
Who better than Kanyon?
What the hell?
Now, I know none of you are better than Kanyon. But there is one better, and I could learn a lot from this man.
Well, wait a minute!
That guy looks familiar, and boy George, he can't throw a punch like that. The dead man's cornered. Look at that, looks like...
Undertaker back to his feet. Oh, look out! And there on the balance and left.
Oh, that's Kanyon. Boy, Kanyon is getting some superbolt hit on
him. The Undertaker taking out weeks of frustration on Kanyon here tonight.
I haven't seen Kanyon in a long time. I mean, why not see him ever again? Oh, my God.
Undertaker, look at Heyman. Paul Heyman realizing this may have been a mistake again. Look out! Undertaker! Undertaker said a couple of weeks ago, but talking's over. It's time for fighting. And Big Evil putting a hurting.
Wade Live putting a hurting, beating a holy high hell out of Kanyon.
Welcome back to the WWE.
Yeah, come on, chameleon.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Undertaker is just riddled with anger, Cole. And Kanyon is getting a bunch of it. And Heyman, the gutless bum the show feet away.
Undertaker must be sending a message to the Big Show. And can you imagine what the Big Show must be thinking if wherever he is watching SmackDown tonight?
Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good for Kanyon. And the Undertaker's got a nasty gaze in his eyes.
Oh, look out. Man.
Undertaker really, really wanted to hurt him. And he did. Not again. Oh, man. Oh, man!
The frustration has boiled over in the Undertaker.
Now, Bishop.
It's a human being! He's a human being!
Oh, he don't care, human being or not. The Undertaker, he wants the Big Show. Bring the Big Show to Undertaker, Heyman.
And Heyman, it was your idea. Kanyon's the sacrificial lamb here tonight. Oh, wow, did you hear that?
Unfortunately, I did, man. That was a nasty thud. That chair hit, that was not.
That's the smartest thing Heyman's done all night. The hell out of the arena. Undertaker fed up and frustrated with these poor attempts.